나는 북한남이고.
I am North Korean. My name is 선무 and I do 선무.
선무는
선무 means my wish that the demarcation line between North and South Korea will disappear eventually.
네, 오슬로에서 이렇게
I was very glad that here in Oslo people are going to talk about something banned. And I felt very honored to participate in this event. Although I am not representing the whole North Korean country.
내가 북한을 대표하진 못하지만 그래도 북한을 얘기할 수 있어서
I am here to talk about my life in North Korea.
항상이 도전인 것 같고
I think every single day is a challenge. However, every single person goes through this challenge, so there is nothing special about my challenge.
누구나 삶의 방식은 달라서.
So I do what I have to do. That's my idea. And I paint and I try to create artworks in my own way.
아니 나는 전하고 싶은 사람.
Instead of the artist in under the pressure or suppression, I would like to send a message to Kim Jong-un, the new leader of North Korea.
아, 지금 많은 북한 사람들이 오랜 세월.
So far, a lot of North Koreans barely managed to survive for the past several years. Now you have reached that leadership. I hope you will lead the changes like Deng Xiaoping did in China. If you can achieve that sort of changes, then who'd reject you or who would hate you?
가식 말고 그냥 사람으로 태어나서 그 사람의 얘기를 하고 싶은 건데.
I am born as a human being and I want to talk about my story as a human being. However, there are so many people who are denying my artworks based on the grounds that this is too much politics oriented, and they are denying this because based on their purposes, personal purposes. So I felt that my freedom of expression is being controlled or has been controlled or intervened due to these people. I hope I will be able to talk about my stories and express it without any interventions like this.